Comets are the most primitive bodies in the solar system. By studying that material, we learn about the chemistry of the early solar nebula.
They hold the key to understanding of the condition for life in the solar system.
And could that possibly be an important part of what makes life happen on Earth? We are looking for organics on this comet. Life is composed of the most complicated molecules, and that's what we're looking for on the surface of the comet.
We found that the comet's surface wasn't rich in ice as we thought it would be. It's rich of organic materials.
Turns out that our particular comet has a lot of sulfur. We have discovered a lot of alcohols. So we say that in addition to smelling like rotten eggs, we smell like a drunk. And we have methane and the content of animal droppings.
The composition of that thrust and ice are the primordial ingredient for life. We believe that comets transported organic material across our solar system to our planet by impacts, cooking life on the surface of the Earth.
The right ingredients were brought to the Earth, and Earth was the right laboratory in which those ingredients could thrive and become life as we know it.
Such a small body has so much of deep meaning to the whole solar system and origin of life. So what else can be more exciting than a comet?